Donate now to the President's Challenge Donation Drive 2024. Scan the QR code at cordonsg/PC.
Do not be alarmed. We have just heard the sounding of the emergency message signal to the power of the network of the public warning system service. Help me for offering the unfortunate signal. The sounding of an emergency broadcast message depends on passengers' continuous efforts to organize the public with the public warning service. Then to raise awareness of how the public should react upon hearing the signal. The important message signal, which you have just heard, alerts the population to tune into an important broadcast on any local radio station or face or solution during major emergencies. The important message signal will also sound for all smartphones that have the SG Secure mobile app download. The signal will stop once the message is acknowledged or cease after 20 seconds. This will be followed by a brief text from the PWS signal. In real emergency, tune immediately to your local radio station or face or solution for an important message or public protective measures when you hear the important message signal. The public warning system has two other signals, namely the alarm signal and the all clear signal. When you hear the alarm signal, move to a shelter immediately. The all-clear signal is sounded when the threat is over and you can leave the shelter. Visit scdf.gov.sg to know more about the PWS signals. This message is brought to you by SCDF.
Donate now to the President's Challenge Donation Drive 2024. Scan the QR code at cordonsg/PC.
Do not be alarmed. You have just heard the sound of the emergency message signal for the power of the network of the public warning system service. Help me. The important Cancer Center, which you've just heard. Sounded when the threat is over and you can leave the shelter. Visit scdf.gov.sg to know more about the PWS signals. This message is brought to you by SCDF.